Hello everyone, welcome to the CubeTendo Christmas Holiday Special. So as you can see, I have a lovely crooked Christmas tree. We have decorated with our colors, blue and purple. So I actually have a very special guest with me today. Welcome, my cousin. Yes, so today it is Christmas. It is Christmas and we are here to celebrate. So basically we're going to be having a gingerbread house decorate off-a-thon.
With a special guest.
Yes, with a special guest, Fishy Boy. He will be judging the gingerbread houses, so make sure to watch.
And it's going
to
be biased.
Very biased, because I'm his favorite person, so make sure to stick around for that. And yeah, first off, we're going to go ahead and open our presents that Santa Claus left for us. Okay guys, so I have actually located the mythical Santa Claus. As you've seen earlier, he defended us from Michael Claus. So I have been informed. What are you telling me, Santa? What are you telling me? Oh, okay. So Santa's told me that he's got us some good gifts and gag gifts. So we're going to be opening some good gifts and gag gifts from the very sleepy Santa Claus. So yeah.
Okay.
Okay. Well, what do you think's in there? What do you guess?
I think glass.
Yeah, it's glass. Got you some glass for Christmas.
Yeah. Santa, you didn't have to give me glass?
Yeah, Santa wrapped this really well. He had black tape on it. Oh, what is that? It's a Lego Baby Yoda and the Mandalorian.
So what is this now?
Okay, so I know how crappy your internet is, right?
Oh no.
So I got you a very expensive gift. I got you a Wi-Fi router.
Yep.
There's just some money, and I think Santa left you a note. No, it's real money. Show it to the camera. It's real money. Yep, I gave you $500 for Christmas.
$500 and a note.
What? Read it out to the. Show it to the camera.
Subscribe to.
this one like strangely wrapped. What is this? It's like an orange or something.
You'll see.
What is this? It's like misshapen. It's like squishy. It's like a dog toy. What is this? A rubber ducky.
Your cousin Chelsea for this?
A rubber ducky. Is this supposed to be a gag? This is kind of awesome. I kind of want this. Ow, I just hit myself with it.
Just... Now you can write
about
all your thoughts.
I got a diary! Let's go! Is this like a canvas?
It could be.
No way.
There's a baby Yoda.
The force. I love this. We have our next section, the gingerbread. I forgot to wear this. Pretend like I wore this the whole time. So the next section, we're going to be decorating
gingerbread
houses, and our best friend Fishy Boy is going to be judging them. So yeah. Okay, so it is currently time to decorate our gingerbread houses, courtesy of Five Below. So they are not very big, but Fishy Boy will be judging these after we finish decorating them. So if you made it this far in the video, comment down below who you think will win the gingerbread cook-off.
And give us a look because it might
we're gonna eat it. And this is actually the first episode of CubeTendo's Kitchen. So if you want to see CubeTendo's Kitchen, make sure to leave a like and subscribe. And Okay, so we're on a live video chat with Fishy Boy, everyone's favorite fish. Do you want to say anything, Fishy, to the audience?
Hi.
Hi, okay. So here is our judge. He is also known as Simon Cowell. You might have seen him in... whoa. So Fishy, who do you think... I can't even move this. Who do you think she went? Look at that. I got shingles and everything. This is freaking amazing. Look, he couldn't even build a wall. He ate like half of his gingerbread house and even put it together. Who do you think should win? Who are we smashing? This one or this one? Who's gonna get
the... Well, that one's already smashed.
Pick between an actual house, which is the point of the competition.
But hey,
or whatever this is.
Melting. Mine's not melting, so...
Hurricane damage house or suburban living?
The hurricane damage house gives more vibes than
your... good house.
What? You're gonna go with the good house?
Yes.
Get wrecked.
I know, long shot.
We're gonna be... Okay, so the rules of the competition are, ladies and gentlemen, that we're gonna be smashing what's already been smashed many, many times, it looks like. So my house gets to live and his house gets to be destroyed by a sledgehammer. Look at this. This deserves to be put out of its misery. I don't even know if I can carry this out to my garage without it falling apart. My cousin lost the gingerbread house bake-off thing decorating as deemed by the legendary Fishy Boy. So as always, we're gonna be smashing it. So yeah. Oh my goodness. Okay, well, that did a lot more damage than I thought.
No, that's a lot of damage!
Thank you so much for watching this year's annual Christmas special. If you enjoyed, make sure to leave a like and subscribe. And basically, what we're going to be doing next is a dance-off. So go subscribe to his channel. The link will be down in the description down below. Thank you guys so much for watching, and we'll catch you on the flip
side. Love you all.
Make my wish come true.